Zachary is 16 years old, began skating at the age of 4, training locations the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club. Short program choreography by David Wilson, skating this afternoon to Danse Macabre by Saint-Saëns. Oh, very nice work by Zachary this afternoon. Good, strong program. Good fight on a number of the elements. Let's take a look at some of them. Triple toe, double toe right off the top. Had to work that free leg back to get up in the double toe. He was aware of where he was and what he had to do to complete that element. Let's take a look here at the triple loop. Had to fight really hard on this landing. Get that leg out. Don't touch the ice. Did that well. Double axel. Nicely done. Final spin. Excellent positions. Look at the turned out toe. How high that free leg is. Good speed, even in slow motion. A nice A-frame position. Little bit of traveling there. Not bad, though. Very nice job by Zachary Dalman, brother of Gabrielle Dalman, former national champion, last year's silver medalist, world team member. Take a look at the scores for Zachary. A 48.40, first skater out in the men's junior men's short.